If it's one thing we like inside Calypso, it's bacchanal and controversy. And today I have a bacchanalist on the show. Don't tell him I say that, right? But he's a bacchanalist. Short man, big voice, the mighty Cro Cro is here, ladies and gentlemen. Vintage Unplugged 2017. Let me do this.
All right, in a new dictionary, a political dictionary. Oh, guess you gon' see how them parents buying from me. For the benefit of this country, get a copy of your new dictionary. College, high school, or university, intelligently get your copy. You see, the letter A is not for apple. A is for argument, means squabble. And the letter B is for Boboli or Botillary. The letter C is for confusion. D is for dotish politician. E is for every man and woman. F is for fouling up the land. Hurry, hurry, boom, boom, boom. Is holy. Get your copy, check me.
For your new political dictionary.
Hurry, hurry, butch is early. Get your copy, check me for your new political dictionary.
We started the show, ladies and gentlemen, with the mighty Cro Cro. It is my pleasure to have you on the set, so thank you for joining us today.
Same here.
So let me start from the beginning. Talk to me about the name Cro Cro. Because, I mean, to me, Cro Cro is a fish, but I didn't think.
Well, boy,
you're taking him from a fish?
It's a small fish, so I like kaiso. My mother used to sing kaiso whole day. Right. When I say sing kaiso, loving the art form, the days of Bob Gittins, you wasn't born yet.
No.
But well, I was 6'10 or whatever.
6'10 a.m. and I'm here.
So kaiso. Well, I just get to love kaiso and sing kaiso and stuff. So I heard a guy, don't mind me, make a kaiso and sing. And I said, well, I could make that too. So, I have about four little partners. They will learn me. And the idea of being old and me, they giving themselves names.
Right.
And them tell me, your name is Cro Cro.
Oh.
Okay, fine. But I believe in a vibration, you know. So, like, when I got into the business seriously, people tell me they don't like your name. But I stay with the vibration. I say, man, and I always wanted that O, because I feel sparrow.
Okay.
So I was happy with the O.
Yeah.
So and I use the O so, you know, so greatly up to now.
Yeah, I want to know who some of the people are that influence you to when you're coming up in the kaiso thing.
Sparrow. I know all sparrow, you know. He loved me too bad and I love him. You know, he did so much. I mean, with due respect to Kitchener,
yeah,
and all the others coming on the line. He is like he's like the sobers in the game. He did everything. He do commentary. He do
party
match. He do party.
Yeah.
He do well. The other day I call him and he talk to me and think he doing gospel now. I don't know if he feel he go dead, but he go dead now. He has so much more to go. He has so much more to give.
Indeed.
You know what I mean, Slinger, stay strong wherever you are.
All right. So you're saying that Sparrow was your influence, right? One of your biggest influences.
Definitely so. Right. Up to this day.
You have taken a very distinctive role as far as the Calypsonian. Yes, the Calypsonian is the voice of the people and all that stuff. But you have a tendency to go political. Like that's
well,
what we just heard.
It didn't start soon. I kind of understood from the get-go that you had to make a mark to get into a tent.
Right.
A tent was a kind of, is like 10 people, 50 people as the case may be. But you had to do something. So I went and I suggested this thing as again. Panty, telling her with school.
What?
Panty. I went and.
That's not, that's the chorus, panty.
Yeah. At that time, you know, political songs was like Maestro and Kishina was Road March. So you had to find a way to get in.
Mm-hmm.
So I had gotten in.
With the suggestive stuff.
With my suggestive stuff. But then you have to start to move now to go forward. You can't
to
stay
grow,
there.
Yeah.
How much from a brown you gonna make? I mean, classical. Farmer Brown had a jacket.
I know Farmer, he was on the first season of Vintage. I don't get that. But we're talking about him, we're talking about you.
I opened it up. I sang. Jump and wave.
Behave.
Yeah, I did that. I did songs like that, you know.
I know. We get into that song a little bit later, because I'm a piece of bacchanal with that song too. We could deal with that later. At least right now we're still talking about the beginnings. So you get in the tent, suggestive things, and then you start a. Which tent was that that you got into first?
Kitchener's Review. I stayed there for 2 years, and then we went to Sparrow's Young Brigade. But Shadow and I made Captain May. Shadow particularly Captain May, and say, if I move in from here, you move in too. After Sparrow, Shadow really had a serious power on the brain. Clyde Bradley died calling me Shadow. Wherever you see Shadow, you see Cro Cro.
Yeah.
Only club is a lame and thing, but I ride by Shadow there and thing. You much trouble again, like Shadow gambling and thing. They feel like I telling Shadow what is the number, I think me no no care. So I get
because you're always up on the return.
About a day with Shadow and thing. And Shadow used to make me write Kai, so we used to make me work. Like, if I sing a song for Shadow this week, so I go, no, so when I come back next week by Shadow, I look up with something new, either to me. We have.
So you was always challenging you that kind of way?
Yeah, because he writing too, we keep writing. And we have. I can't say the same thing for me. It's for me last week. So I keep writing.
Yeah.
And as in school, as in football, I used to play. Practice wings perfect. So I keep writing and I keep writing. If I write 10 songs, 2 might jump out. 1 might jump out, great.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but keep writing and keep doing the thing.
You pass on that knowledge to anybody else? Like no. You have anybody that you mentor? Eh?
No. Who talk to who?
Oh, you mean it's a real artist out there?
It's an artist, not artist.
Oh, there. See? We're about to get tinted, ladies and gentlemen. Vintage Unplugged 2017, Season 2, The Mighty Cro Cro. Let me take a quick break and we come back. I'm going down that road, you know. We're going down that road. Come on back. Vintage Unplugged 2017, that was your vintage throwback. You know, every week we had to throw it back a little bit, share a little blast from the past, a little clip from back in time, and all that good stuff. And I have with me the mighty Cro Cro. Cro Cro, yes, our man does always sing songs that very black conscious. Sometimes you're vexed with black people, sometimes you're happy for them, sometimes you're
encouraging them. Sometimes you're a nice little baby child, and you love it. But sometimes you have to hit us and slap on the car, on the back.
Do you see that as your responsibility? to take care of, to raise black people generally?
Well, it's not my responsibility. Everybody's supposed to do, to know, to do anything. But wherever I could push me, you know, push my knob and bring them back to consciousness and bring them back to, you know, I gotta do it.
How hard was it the first time that you did it?
It ain't hard, and I ain't dead yet. Even them people when them who don't like me, I feel spiritually, and I feel protected. I can fight and don't come close to me and tell me no do.
No, I believe I see the size of your arms. I real good. Well, let me get a piece of that now.
November 7th, I see black man cry. Look, blood is still running from black people's eye. But I remember when I sang Rise, African Rise. And I beg black man, please open your eyes. While I was singing and busting me liver string, black man asking me where Atlantic playing. But you cannot quarrel, but you cannot fret. That's what you ask for, that is where you get. We still love Kaiso and Calypso Rose. The world know we honestly recognize those. Dwight York, a great footballer from Aston Villa. We always show love and respect to the fella. All your boss when you're being married to Pande. All you never realize, waste at Marache. If he daughter marry a black man, he drop she flat.
Black man,
all you look for that. Mighty Mash Grad is done and Ricky Jay start. Black man. No man gonna judge for interfering. Black man will you still go and vote for him. Black man on earth, you could condone this. Your daughter might have to work in this man's office. Then imagine this sex, silver-headed piss. Quail fingers under your daughter's dress. Me is saying that Patrick should have win, sir. But even Jim Baker with that. All them women who went Beijing the other day. About this maniac, where all you have to say? Concerning this thing, all you silent and talking peace. So the office girls must be at the mercy of this beast. He was charged, so whether it is false or true, I'm concerned because I have a daughter too. I'm talking from my heart, I'm telling you flat.
Black man, all you love for that.
Mighty Mash Grad is done and Ricky Jive start.
Black man. Now, I want to, as you talk about that right here, that line you have there about your Dimash Grad is done and Ricky Jay start. I find, like, historically speaking, we have a lot of racial tension in the Calypso and in the Calypso mono.
Not really. It's like, you know,
it's just pickle.
I ain't got time for pickle, you know. I am serious business.
Every time you call people name and thing, it's serious business?
Are you making Skylark of a...
Well, I ask it.
I call it in good context. I ain't stupid. I went to school and always slander and always libel. I ain't joking with you. Where I call people name?
Well, no, because just now you say...
I call a man name a time in a case.
Well, you call several people name in several calypsos.
Well, it's all the time.
Well, yes.
Well, you, it's you, it's you.
It's me?
But
it's not
you.
Me, it's them. It's you.
It's them.
It's you calling them.
I don't know, but never sue me and think up to now.
Well, that's what I want to find out.
Because I'm a master of the art form.
Okay, so Shadow didn't get vexed with you when you say how he, you had a line in a song where you say how he come and sing Kitchen and Miss Tourist, a stranger and Windy Monarch. He didn't get vexed with you when you say that?
Well, I guess he might give it, but he can't tell me that. He can't come back me and tell me
he
that.
He didn't come and it's too close?
What?
Me, you know, you say he was your mentor.
What you say? What you say?
Let's take a break. Welcome back, Vintage Unplugged, Ruckus and Mighty Cro Cro. We talking the things and them. The things and them. Cro Cro, I want to talk about politics. I want to talk about political parties. You have a card, right? You have a party card?
Yeah.
For PNM?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't think you're very secretive about that, though.
No.
As since Calypso is the voice of the people, how you don't find it kind of weird that you have a political affiliation? So if PNM do shipping it, you can't really talk about them.
Well, then you don't know Kaiso.
What do you mean?
You don't know Kaiso.
But if you affiliated, then they go shaft you a little bit?
Well, I can shaft all the time. I can shaft right now. From the same party card.
The same party card?
Yeah. I just do a political Kaiso competition, then I win. I don't beat them, and then fellas right here and me in place. You ever see a man get encore in a competition? I get encore in a competition in my place.
And you in place?
No.
So let me forget. And you still have your party card? Were you working to yourself? You looking for where you get?
No. No,
no, I ain't looking. You can't tell me, right? I sign up with your party.
No, no,
right?
I didn't send any party to come first, no.
No, I know. But what I'm saying is, if you sign up with our party, it's because you believe in fairness and justice, not so?
Yeah.
So then, if you telling me that you get on, you're the only person get on going to competition.
I just let me buy in a room, man. Like Carl. And you talk about fairness and thing. And a man getting on bad and he get on bad and he say, what? A man come and say, he say, me afraid of that, I'm going to kill you, no. Me afraid of that, no. And Mr. Death walking in place and he say, a man can make a little mistake.
So you say this is grand charge? It's just grand charge?
I can make a little mistake.
You can make a little mistake? I hear you. Over the years, seeing you on the match ground, seeing you on Calypso Fiesta and thing, you always look like a very angry fella. I ain't gonna lie, you look very angry and bitter most times. Is that?
Well, wrong thing to make me angry, man. Well, right. I laugh all day, man. I laugh all day. Even coming towards being angry, as you go see me in this stage. But before this stage, is a long journey to reach to this stage. To get to the final, to do them kind of things. But things bother me. Mm-hmm. And I write my own songs. So you see, the other competitor or person that you see on the stage singing a similar song like me may not look angry because they may even know what they're singing. Somebody give them that sing.
It's not
a gut feeling.
Yeah.
So they go do it so. And being angry, being able to put out my gut feeling makes me a winner. And I'm a winner.
No, I agree.
Me no kakaras. I ain't no joke.
No, what?
You see where I come with this guitar here?
Yeah.
You could bring about 55 kaiso and they can't come here and do what you're doing here. Because it's not a good feeling. Mm-hmm. They like the kaiso. Or they like the money. Or they like the money before the kaiso.
And some of them like the woman.
Which woman?
I hate a woman in kaiso, me, you know.
Whoa, woman. You got some big man. Right now, you have plenty woman in kaiso. Man, woman.
What? But that.
A man told me the other day. Don't squeeze up your face now. Let me talk now.
No, Bob,
you tell me you're angry. And I'm even angry.
You see, this conversation, angry. No, this conversation in 20
seconds. Why you don't want to know?
It's not that I don't want to know, you know. It's not that
you're supposed to bricks. Bob, for your own self, too.
Where bricks are from?
Because in Kaiso, if it have plenty of that, you're supposed to know. And I'm trying to educate you as regards to where not to go.
But here's my thing, right? If that is their lifestyle, like their business. That ain't my business.
It's my business too.
How is your business?
Because I have to bricks. I have to tell my little son out there or daughter where to go, where not to go.
No, man. I think if your son or your daughter want to do whatever they want to do, nothing you could stop them.
I understand that, but I have to tell them, don't play with fire. Play with fire, you could get burned.
You could take a break, yeah? No, let me go Kaiso King now. You can go to the Kaiso. Let's go to the Kaiso King. Not me and you today, no. Not me and you.
Kaiso King, brought to you by Marcus.
What is happening to Sweetie and T? Ask them boys in Parliament for me. Education is indeed a golden rule, but not to make you become a power hungry fool. Next election, I'm telling you flat. I want a candidate who dunks like a bat. I will campaign till the very end for somebody who can come from 1 to 10. Cause them fellas, they're bright, they're too bright, and that is why they now run this country right. Goodness gracious, they're bright, cause bright, and that is why the country fits in this blight. They see it bright with the 2020 vision, but don't see people live in 1920 condition. They so bright. Look at vagrants in the city. They could easily overthrow the Chinese army. They so bright. I see they built a great bit of wall to ensure that Obama has seen the squalor at all. So for me, there is no other answer. It's best we elect a stupid prime minister. Cause them fellas, they bright. Good for them all.
You take so many years to build up your name. Now to prostitute the art from you in her shame. Kaiso was born to protest on the plantation. So who is you to suppress the Calypsonian? When I heard your comments, brother, I get weak. You in particular, you cannot speak. But you're so dumb, dense, deaf, deceitful, and slack. It's why they fed you with their booty in Skinner Park. You see, they offered me big money. If for them I should sing, they gave me keys for Vigo and a lot of land up in St. Martin. But I take my phone, I call God, I say, Jesus, here we're going on. These them want me to prostitute the art form. And then I tell Moonilal flat, I say, Moonilal, I'm not doing that. 3 years I in the doldrums taking me blows. I ain't talking about the lungs like Sugar Aloes. I tell Lincoln Douglas play. I say, Lincoln, I gon' take me street. Me have money to buy soap to wash me clothes. But I'm not gagging the lungs like Sugar Aloes. Papa! I find he should show some more gratitude. GB songs used to help him to eat the food. I confirmed that shock, I'm still in a trance. Imagine Aloes telling GB that he can dance. But is it businessman thing confirmly brain? So he kick all who help him out in the rain. But there's an old saying, and I know it's true. Never ever buy the hand that feed you. I could have taken the big money and all the offers and things. But if I did do that and swing, I couldn't go back, skin a back and sing. That is when I take me phone and call God. I said, Jesus, please listen to me. Because they feel that they're hungry, they offer me this bag of money. And then I tell Mooney life flat. I say, your mother,
hey, you I'm not can't doing say that.
I ain't sucking them things like Sugar Aloes.
Oh, no.
I tell Link and Douglas play. I say, Linky, I ain't not take this chain. You beat your drum, wear your hat and pose. But I'm not gagging. Look at all the drum like Sugar Aloes.
Now, that song caused real bacchanal long in Skinner Park. I remember seeing that video. I remember seeing it live on TV in Skinner Park. People had all kind of sign. All kind of bacchanal went on.
You see, it's the pulse of the people, you know. It's like, you know, it's like, it's like a feeling, you know. It's like a foolish, well, people that make mistakes, I said
yeah.
Before. As you guys said, you know, me, I can make a mistake. You can make a people make mistakes.
And so...
But he made a, and I don't think that was a mistake, because I think that was premeditated and stuff like that, and you know.
But tell me, tell me.
You don't go and,
What's wrong with what you do? He went and performed, he's an artist, he was hired to sing. What he do wrong?
He is the only person in the Kaiso fraternity that I heard and established that said he's going to be a PNM till he's dead. They check me too, you know?
They check you too in truth? I know you say it in his song. But you don't lie in song, it's true.
No, I don't lie and think. No, not in this thing, this public thing. I don't do that.
Okay.
I can't afford to do that.
So did you and Mr. Aloes have a private conversation about that?
No.
Never had a private conversation?
The Lord, I am a Roman Catholic, and the Lord always advised me to stay away from devils. I don't know you, so that's why I'm so close there. I get to know anything and I realize
me, I'm a good fella, no?
You
I look
good, you
I
look
out
good,
there for peace and love.
You look good,
peace
you're
and
trip,
love.
You trip nice and thing, and you good. You have a nice group.
Well, I appreciate, that, you know. Down, wake up down every time.
Nah, man, pleasure.
Yes. No, the pleasure is mine. Because the thing is that I appreciate your honesty. Eh? I appreciate that you're not afraid to come out and say what you have to say.
No, I have some little pullbacks as regards to, you know, you can't just be mad in what you're doing. I kind of check myself and check my lyrics. I sit on whole night anymore and I watch my lyrics. Nobody ain't give me this to sing, you know. I play through it and watch and see where they're coming from, because they like sharks. Mm-hmm. People who are doing the wrong thing, they like you to expose them, right? So they look for every avenue to slow you down, you know. You can remember there was some years ago they had something called not Section 34, huh? That was bad. Clause 4, where you couldn't even sing.
You could sing about a song about the government.
And say Munilal. We call Munilal drive a range as he shouldn't drive. They tell you, that's the Munilal you're talking about. But Kaiso was born long on that, and there's a saying, I think Valentino did at the time, long live Kaiso. And Kaiso so twisted and nice that them can't hold me that stripiness. I can sing about them whole day, yeah. And I will not stop singing about them until I grow.
Until they grow, you say?
Yes. Until I grow up.
In height?
Yeah. Sure, in height. Because if you measure me across, I block off the whole street.
I don't want to know what you're measuring across. You could take a break on that on the table. We have the mighty Cro Cro inside Vintage Unplugged 2017, aka Season 2. What more you want again? Mighty Cro Cro. What you want again?
But I am afraid I can't make the grade. Every night I lie down in my bed, I hear in a basement in med. Pum pum pitim pum, pum 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 pitim pum, pum 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 pitim, pum 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 pum. I don't know how this thing gets inside me, but morning and evening it driving me crazy. Like it taking my head for a panniard, morning and evening, like this fella born my. And if I don't want to sing, he just make me do my thing. I don't want to, but I have to sing. Bim. And if I don't want to dance, he just put me in a trance. I don't want to, but I have to dance. Pumping, pump. Pum 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 pitim pum, pum 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 pitim pum, pum 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 pum, pum 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 pitim pum, pum 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 pitim pum, pum 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 pum.
Vintage Unplugged 2017. That was the Boom Up History segment, a tribute to the greats. Here still the mighty Cro Cro. Cro Cro, let me talk about the younger generation then. Mm-hmm. The younger generation of soca artists. Mm-hmm. Do you think that they appreciate the Calypso?
They come back right now, we can see they're doing us that. What they call it? There's a word they use.
Remixing?
Remix, or what they call it. And you know why they do that? Because they can't go forward. Because they're not trying to go forward.
Forward, they have to look back.
No. You have to work. You see all inside them bulb and thing there? Mm-hmm. All inside the camera and thing there? Have melodies and thing happening there. Melodies, go and look for it, go and search for it. It's not a get me man play a drum machine and play marketing and singing next year. Yeah, okay, you got last for 2 years with that, what do they call it? They call it that kind of thing, right? The rhythm.
Yeah.
But it could happen, how long it could happen? How long people would take that? How long you could, every day you eat chicken and chips?
Yeah, I mean, it's true. Sometimes you want a little rice.
Yeah, right, so you have to go and look for it, go and work then. In other words, work. If you work, you will get paid. The master said that he used to like brothers and eat bread. You can't just sit down here and if you have a hit, it's so sick and stupid. You get a hit today, and you play on the hit. You jam at the carnival is with March, February, March. You're fat, you do all kind of thing, dotishness, and you're looking for a song in December. It don't work like that. You have to work or depending on the man who write the song.
To get another right song.
If your wife give him trouble and he write the song, then you dead. Go and work, you have to work. The gist of the whole thing is work, 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 you have to work.
So they have no young song or artist or nothing that you say, they could say you like or you feel it or nothing, so?
I hear some good songs, but when I checked it, I said, who is that song, boy? Some old man write it.
I hear you.
So then where going, where it's ending, where you going?
You see,
if the old man ain't feel the right, or he get that aromatism, What happened to you next year?
No man, you see, I had to defend the youths.
Are you defending the youths?
I'm gonna defend the youths because they have young writers.
Are you too, you know me? You taller than me. You taller than me, you taller than me.
Height have nothing to do
right,
with
this. But I am defending the youths too. But I'm telling the youths. Mm. Go and work hard, work, and things will happen. If you write 10 songs, that means you write about 15, 20 songs, and you live in Kaiser. Right? And two go jump out. Two good ones go jump out.
Right.
Three might jump out. One might jump out. But you have to go and look for it. If you write three, another jump out.
Crapo smoke your pipe.
Sure. But Crapo ain't smoke my pipe yet. And if I look in Trintok, I'll resign already.
All right. Let me go into the tune. Awegema, your take on a Asoka.
I don't know,
well,
these are man soca, you know, I just use this melody just to have a good time for a carnival season.
Well, are we here?
Rocky, wherever you are, you respect. This year, listen the way I say, I ain't singing nothing but pandy.
Oh, baby. Aye, baby.
You see, I want to make a money, me ain't mentioning you can see.
Oh, baby. Aye, baby.
You see, I was there making million. I singing about Dukaran. Basa 52 million. I singing about corruption. Pande had 2 million more. I singing long and living poor. But my fans are telling you plain. Me a singing no politics again. I singing jump up, jump up.
Oh God.
Free up, free up.
Bamboo.
Wind up, wind up. Free up, free up. I was the deputy of the chief. From now who want the thief, let them thief. Jump up.
Nah, a whole different conversation altogether.
I did it. I did it since 73. Me have half the money like Bungie.
Oh, baby. Call names. Aye, baby.
I singing since 74. 30 years now and I still poor.
Oh, baby. Aye, baby.
I was set a few years ago. I will buy out a whole condo.
Oh, baby, you know things. Aye, baby.
I buy a B12 for Christmas. I will pass me bush in a Lexus.
Oh, baby. Now we have a range, right? Don't get it tied up.
Bungie say, Cro Cro be here. Time to sing some jump and wave. You can't leave someone this crowd. Tell Pande.
No, don't tell him that. Don't, we got, let me go. Cut, break, cut, I'm fine, Hada. I'm fine.
Let's say. As soon as the judges announce the winner, I never hear back and also. I lost Katie and Valentino. All of them won't have Kill Cro Cro singing Sandra Chucky and Valley. They say how I sing a old song. They had just full of hate and envy. Tell them I'm a top-notch Calypsonian. So tell them, don't worry with me. I want to send this message to singing Sandra Chucky, Katie and Bali. Tell them, don't worry with me. When I see Shadow and Valentino, I say, Lord, only heaven knows. Tell them, don't worry with me. Sparrow say, Cro Cro boy, when you go and do, they did do me the same thing too. Tell them, don't worry with me. But anytime they want the guy so showdown, I ready like a scorpion waiting in tongue. But when they pick me, nobody cares. I alone will not go home and shed my tears. So now the Lord help me, they say I win. Have some respect for the fourth king.
Respect the fourth king. Fourth king. I am sitting here with four-time Calypso monarch. The mighty Cro Cro.
You're kind of right, but you're kind of wrong.
How so?
Four-time officially crowned.
Well, how are we going to come the unofficial ones?
Because it's supposed to be understood and remembered that they thief me, so help me God. Them not too. About 3 times.
So officially, the 4-time Calypso Monarch King. Unofficially.
See that?
7 times.
Yes.
Right? Right. Talk to me about that song though. That song that we just had a look at. Respect the fourth king.
Well, simply, you know, I won the crown before that.
The year before.
And I won that in particular year. Mm-hmm. That was the unofficial one.
That's the unofficial one, right?
One of the unofficial ones.
Right.
But it's like, you know, I did these songs, and the year I won before that, as soon as I won the night, this couple of reporters came to me and tell me, there are a couple of guys in the corner there saying, it's an old song.
Oh.
So they wanted
to contest it, to challenge the judges.
Yeah, to a point, right? Big thing. When I check who they were, it was Aloes, Skatey.
I hear you call Chucky name. In this song, you call Chucky name, you call Cindy and Sandra.
I ain't called Chucky. Chucky's a little boy. Chucky's a little...
No, you call Chucky name in this song,
no,
man.
No. Chucky's still not a real Chucky. I ain't called Chucky. Chucky in my head. I ain't called Chucky.
All right.
I could sing this song for you.
No. We just watch the video.
No.
But when you check them, and so you realize that they were
on my case, you know.
Yeah.
And they had a long discussion for a week or so. To these guys hoping that they could reverse the
decision.
Decision, right? But and the people, it's like, you know, no. Aloes was the frontliner.
Right.
Right? And he had Skatey BM like a little baby. And Bali, I went to a meeting there, and Duke, before he died, said, that time Flojo was running hard. And he said, well, they take back Flojo thing, take back Cro Cro. When they see me jump, and Bali, just recently, Bali apologized to me and said, Cro Cro, I didn't mean so and so. But what I'm saying is that they all didn't know. Mm-hmm. They sang a song before, must be the same name, you know, right? But different song. But what I'm telling you is, my point of the matter is, that song is such a great thought, and such a magical and special song. If anybody did hear that song before, they would never forget that song. Since they hear that song, nobody could ever forget that song, because that's a living song. You will live until all are we dead.
Yeah.
Because that song where we're going and came back thinking about people on them. How Aloes alone could have heard that song
before
a year or two before?
So wait now. Big man thing, right?
He has a beck and neck ears.
No, but big man thing, you and he don't get along at all.
Yeah, we get along. Last time I spoke to him, we good.
Yeah.
But the Lord told me to stay from devils.
Right. It's very interesting. So all this
it's
tension, nobody tension in the
if there are no tension, nobody them can beat me in a fight. Oh. If there are no tension, I stay away from that.
Okay.
I am a writer. I am a
composer. So I'm everything is free music.
So I'm not dealing with people who. I'm not dealing with people. I could do this.
And show off on them. So anybody who take it and buy in songs, they ain't dealing with them.
No. With due respect, I believe too, eh? With due respect, and on that note, I think that we live in Trinidad and Tobago, and this is land of Kaiso and steel pan. Dot. Mm-hmm. And I feel if a fella could write, and he can't sing, the song shouldn't be wasted.
Yeah.
So if I get somebody like Aloes, who could sing this song, fine. But I think it's time I put them into categories and show
the
public, separate the sheep from the goat. Mm-hmm. You understand?
But would you say that make it less of a Kaisonian? Like pretenders, eh?
Well, you're not a Kaisonian.
You're not a Kaisonian, you're just a singer.
Yeah. You're not a Kaisonian. You're not a Calypsonian.
So what about when you take people's melody and you remake it and sing your song?
I play the full of that.
Well, I know you just do that all the time.
I play the full of that.
To show
how crisp I am.
All right.
I could show you how your lyrics sing good. And I could put some better lyrics to this song.
Give me an example. I want Jump and Wave.
Jump and Wave?
I see that performance done in Skin and Back. You jump up in the people's car, you wind on the car, you jump off, all kind of thing was up in the air.
Well, that was a preacher.
Yes, the preacher, you take the preacher.
The preacher loved me so much for that. Eh? He said, Cro Cro, you tell me. No, I can't write the lyrics all the way, but I got
that. Let me go. You get 2 verses or something now, man.
jump and play, 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 jump and play. When there's corruption in the country, is we self Calypsonians sing. So now it really amazes me. Why did they sing? Calypsonians just taking music and don't care what they do before. It's time we revise the music law and stop what happened in 74. Jump and wave, 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 jump and wave. When you tell me self is blue boy song, you tell me it's Pucha man coming down. All right. Meet the first squad quick. Jump and wave, jump up and wave, jump and wave.
This side, maybe front, the front squad quick. Jump up and jump up and jump and be. We're gonna take a break on that one.
So and go and plant peas in Tobago, but I am afraid I can't make the grade. Every night I lie down in my bed, I hear in a basement in med. Pum pum pitim pum, pum 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 pitim pum, pum 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 pitim, pum 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 pum. I don't know how this thing gets inside me, but morning and evening, it's driving me crazy. Like it taking my head for a panniard. Morning and evening, like this fella gone mad. And if I don't want to sing, he just make me do my thing. I don't want to, but I have to sing. And if I don't want to dance, he just put me in a trance. I don't want to, but I have to dance. Pump it in pump, pump 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 it in pump, pump 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 it in pump, pump 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 pump, pump 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 it in pump, pump 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 it in pump, pump 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 pump.
Vintage Unplugged 2017, that was the Boom Up History segment, a tribute to the greats. Here still, the mighty Cro Cro. Cro Cro, let me talk about the younger generation then. Mm-hmm. The younger generation of soca artists. Mm-hmm. Do you think that they appreciate the Calypso?
In your experience? They come back right now, we can see they're doing us that, what they call it, there's a word they use.
Remixing?
Remix, so how they call it. And you know why they do that? Because they can't go forward, because they're not trying to go forward.
You're but not, maybe it's to go to forward, they have to look back.
No. You have to work. You see all inside them bulb and thing there? Mm-hmm. All inside the camera and thing there? Have melodies and thing happening there. Melodies. Go and look for it. Go and search for it. It's not a get me man play a drum machine and play back and sing next year. Yeah, okay, you're going to last for 2 years with that. What do they call it? They call that kind of thing. Right? The rhythm.
Yeah.
But it could happen. How long it could happen? How long people would take that? How long you could, every day you eat chicken and chips?
Yeah. I mean, it's true. Sometimes you want a little rice.
Yeah, right, so you have to go and look for it. Go and work then. In other words, work. If you work, you will get paid. The master said that. That you used to like brothers and eat bread. You can't just sit down here and if you have a hit, it's so sick and stupid. You get a hit today, and you play on the hit. You jam and the carnival is with March, February, March. You're fat, you do all kind of thing, do tishness, and you're looking for a song in December. It don't work like that. You have to work, or you're depending on the man who write the song.
To get another right
song. If your wife give him trouble and he writing the song, then you dead. Go and work, you have to work. The gist of the whole thing is work, you have to work.
So they have no young song or artist or nothing that you say, like you say you like or you feel it or nothing, so?
I hear some good songs, but when I checked, I said, who is that song, boy? Some old man write it.
I hear you.
So then where going, where it's ending, where you going?
You see,
if the old man, and feel the right, or you get that aromatism. What happened to you next year?
No man, it's I had to defend the youths.
I defend the youths.
I'm gonna defend the youths because they have young writers.
Are you too? You know me. You taller than me. You taller than me. You taller than me. What?
Height. height have nothing to do
right,
with
this. Right, I am defending the youth too, but I'm telling the youth. Mm. Go and work hard, and think what happens. If you write 10 songs, that time I used to write about 15, 20 songs, you know, I live in Kaiser, right? And two go jump out, two good ones go jump out.
Right.
Three may jump out, one might jump out, but you have to go and look for it. If you write three, another jump out.
Crap will smoke your pipe.
Sure, but crap won't smoke my pipe yet. And if I look in Trintuck, I'll resign already.
All right. Let me go into the tune. Away, Gemma, your take on a
well,
soca.
So, well, I don't know what Cro Cro is a soca. Well, these are man soca, you know. I just use this melody just to have a good time for a carnival season.
Well, are we here?
Rocky, wherever you are, you respect. This year, listen the way I say, I ain't singing nothing but pandy.
Oh, baby. Aye, baby.
You see, I want to make a money, me ain't mentioning you can see.
Oh, baby. Aye, baby.
You see, I was there making million, I singing about Dukaran. Bassa 52 million, I singing about corruption. Pandey had 2 million more, I singing long and living poor. But my fans are telling you plain, me a singing no politics again. I singing jump up, jump up.
Oh God.
Free up, free up.
Bamboo.
Wind up, wind up. Free up, free up. I was the deputy of the chief. From now who want the thief, let them thief. Tie up, jump up.
Ah, a whole different conversation altogether, because they did.
I sing since 73. Me have half the money like Bungie.
Oh, baby. Call names, aye, baby.
I singing since 74. 30 years now and I'm still poor.
Oh, baby. Aye, baby.
I was set a few years ago. I will buy out a whole condo.
Oh, baby, you know things. Aye, baby.
I buy a B12 for Christmas. I will pass me bush in a Lexus.
Oh, baby. Now we have a Ranger. Don't get it tied up.
Bungie say, Cro Cro be here. Time to sing some jump and wave. You can leave someone this crowd. Tell Pandey.
No, don't tell him that. Don't, we got, let me go. Cut, break, cut, I'm fine. I'm fine.